Minister of Research and Technology, Gusti Muhammad Hatta, visited the Indramayu District Vocational School, or SMK, where students had put together solar and gas-powered vehicles. Muhammad Hatta declared his support at the opening of the Education and Technology Exhibition on Monday afternoon. He promised to support and encourage the students' potential to produce the eco-friendly vehicles and praise their efforts. Muhammad hoped the exhibition would stimulate other students' creativity and eventually have their products sold in the market.
Ada yang bidang pertanian tadi saya lihat, ada yang di bidang energi, itu kalau secara umum. Kan tadi ada yang misalnya mulai becak tenaga surya, kan? Kemudian ada tadi mobil yang tenaga surya.